gory details, and it left me tongue-tied, such an elementary sickness. Now I don't want to think and I don't want to feel. I wasn't aware this is part of the deal. When I put my finger on a greater expectation, but just my luck, I lack the patience of a statesman. All of my language would fail to convey. I'm terribly twisted around what I say, and the message that I threw away.
Don't have it now. We don't have it.